Blessed is the man, the man who does not walk in the counsel of the ungodly. Blessed is that man, he who rejects the way of sin, and who turns away from scoffing. Blessed is that man, but his delight by day and night is the law of God Almighty. He is like a tree that flourishes, judgment day, nor belong to God's own people. The ungodly will ascend, but God knows the way of righteous men, and ungodly